Police sending out a warning tonight about a man who allegedly exposed himself while driving on Interstate 81 earlier this month. Troopers say it happened in Fraley Township April 8th. The victim told investigators the man, while driving a black Volkswagen Jetta, turned on the light and exposed himself. State police do not have a suspect, and they are investigating.